It's pretty important. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to show Australia what I can do, what I'm capable of. I started piano at the age of 2.5. My mum originally taught me how to play. She always supports me. Even when I feel like I'm stuck, she just pushes me along the way, so it really helps. Tonight, I think I'm gonna put more of a theme into it rather than just pull things from everywhere. I just want to show the audience that Australia does have talent.
With a classic Australian tribute, let's hear it for Daniel Lee. Australia in Australia's Got Talent with that performance. Was that your intention?
My intention was to make sure you guys know what you listen to, and I think you guys liked it.
Yeah! They certainly did, but did these guys?
Oh, Daniel, you play so well. I like the compilation of all the different tunes together. You play with great energy and great skill, but we need to see a bit more, perhaps a bit more of you as a performer. But great performance.
Thanks.
Daniel, so talented and so very clever. I love the themes and I would love to hear what you do next.
Thank you.
I think it's the first time we've ever seen an act that's done less the second time than they did, because the first time you came out blindfolded.
Well, I took Tom's advice and didn't take the blindfold.
Good on you, Daniel. That's the way for it.
You can't please everyone, can you? Put your hands together for the very talented Daniel Lee. Details at the end of the show if you want to vote for Daniel.